good day. It was really hot.
How do you think you did on the math test?
I think I did okay. I studied.
I feel like I failed it. It's too
much. Well, wait, this is Christmas.
Hi, welcome, ladies.
Hello.
Hi.
I think I want some popcorn. I'll go watch a movie. I'm
dying over here.
We're ready.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. The water also?
Yes, please.
That's $5, please.
Here you go.
Thank you so much.
I have $12. Do you suggest anything that I can buy for $12?
$12?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What a coincidence. We just got sold this afternoon some vape pens and some new juices.
I'm sorry, I'm 13.
Oh, excuse me? Ladies, please don't go behind the cash register. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, next time there will be consequences, ladies.
Okay.
Okay, but we just got sold these new juices. There's cotton candy Fruit Loops. Trust me, there's no nicotine in it. I would never sell you something that terrible.
I think my mom would think that.
Oh, no. It's all water.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
There's no nicotine.
No
at
nicotine.
All.
Like, not smokers use this as a way to quit smoking.
That's so bad for her.
No, don't listen to your friend. She'll love it.
That's so bad.
No, all the cool kids are doing it right now. Like, all of them. Okay, yeah. No, just buy it. Like, you won't
regret. I'm just
gonna
try.
Okay, perfect. That's what I was thinking. Okay. Have a lovely day, ladies.